Alright, on some SCP, there's a bit of lag, there's only a few people online, and hopefully we can find some SCPs and maybe get out of this place. I just walked around in a circle, damn it. This is the Gmod version of SCP, it's very fun, and you get to talk to loads of random people, and then they don't just kill you with a pistol like they do on the normal one. They end up shooting you for no reason. Hello there. Very good king for
number 13.
Burger King Burger, I want to put fungi.
This guy's letting us out, go, go! Peter Griffin, shoot him in the head. He deserves to die.
Go.
Thank you.
Run in there, go.
Go,
go, go.
There's a class D behind.
Can you
shoot them guys, yes. Run, run. Nice, I knew it was going to happen. Free lead when you walk in.
Go,
go. Bye, have a great time. He's running the Sonic thing, that's so funny. If you guys do enjoy this, remember to leave a like and a comment.
What's
and subscribe.
Give me three kills.
Oh, you're shooting the wrong people. We're just standing here, alright?
Wow, nice.
Yeah, you're standing there, but it's not my fault if you stand in the way of the bullet.
Oh, this guard. You know, he's been smoking. There we go, now I can let them out. Now I can let them out. There we go, Beskin. Oh, where the hell I am. I've got clearance 2 card. Let's go get them. It's this way. I'm coming, boys. Hello, boys. Come with me. Come with me, boys. Come with me, boys. Come with me.
Shut up, faggot.
I'm trying to help you. You don't want help?
Oh, let's go. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
Go, go, go. Go in here, you'll find a gun. Go in here, trust. There's a gun in here, in the box over there.
I do that again. You lied!
Hello, I'm taking him to do some drug test. This box, press E on it. Press E on the box. Did you get anything?
What do you mean, bro?
When you press E on the box, you normally get a pistol. Alright? You press E on the box.
Damn, bro!
And you get
a pistol, bro.
Listen,
what do you mean?
Listen to me now. Press E on the box, and normally you get a pistol. And if you don't, then you have to go somewhere else. Okay?
Don't you have a pistol!
So you listen to me now, or I will spank. You understand?
No.
Your SCPs, your prisoners. You're my prisoners, you understand? You're my prisoners, you understand? Oi, what are you doing? I'm taking it for testing.
Testing. The testing that you let the... Excuse me.
Yeah, put him there, man.
Oh, retard.
Yeah, I know. He's
he let the door to the D block open. He let the door to the D block open. And you call me a retard?
Look, listen, you're guards. You're meant to be guarding that area then, aren't you?
Oh, you uncuff me here.
Let's give him a question.
I'm teabagging him right now, so we're doing a good job.
Retard kept the doors open. Stop teabagging my ass or you get executed when I get out of here.
What you doing, bro? Have fun! Uh-oh. I left the door open for him, you see. They got quite annoyed. Oh, look who it is! It's Mr. RDM. Watch out for this guy, he RDMs for you. I only need one of you. Oliver, Oliver, you come with me. This guy. Fake, get back.
Keeping the doors open.
How am I keeping the doors open? I'm grabbing one person. You really want to arrest me, boy? You're gonna get in big trouble. Foul roleplay, man. You're gonna get in trouble. I'm trying to take one person. And you keep trying to arrest everyone and kill everyone. No! You literally do have a cape. You are a cape boy. You an admin, cape boy.
What? I'm not an admin.
God damn it, I need an admin. I'll take that class D in your possession. Oi! I was arrested again, cape boy. Well, I want to take one. Hey, hey, get out of there, boy. All right, you wait here, Peter. Peter, you wait here, guard the door.
Yeah.
All right, sir. I do like your name tag. Reminds me of Unturned that I love.
Okay.
All right, stand there, guard the door. If anyone comes through, shoot them. Class D! Come here, Class D. I need you. Come with me now, sir. We need him locked up and taken to the dungeon.
Class?
Yep, I mean the dungeon. We need him. Take him! Take him, the prisoner! Stand still, sir.
Hey, stop.
Stop what you're doing, sir. Sir, you got to stand still, you're at gunpoint. You got to stand still, you're at gunpoint. There we go.
There.
That was a lot more easy than you thought. About this way. Right, thank you very much. We did some testing on him. Wow, you can almost get out of there. You're a clever man.
You go first.
Yeah. Oh, he's sitting down. Look. Where did he just...
Where is he?
There's some, there's some strange stuff going on in here. Go on, you carry him through. You seem to be a bit more willing. All right, can you guard the door for me? There you go, sir. Go, go, go. We've got to go down this way. You can unblindfold him, man. Yeah, he's all right.
There you go.
You're coming with me, sir. You're coming with me. Follow me, follow me. We're going to have some fun this week. We're going to have some fun today.
Good man. Come on. Shh. Now this is what I'm talking about. Let's do experiments. Alright, so now you've got to go into there. And I'm going to chop you up to little pieces. And make you into dog food, okay? Does that sound good? Jump in. You jump in, I'll do the testing. You didn't jump. Hey, look, listen. You just jump in. Don't press the button. No pressy buttons, okay?
You better listen to me, bro.
I'm not joking. I'm a scientist, I'm on the edge. I don't get paid enough for this crap.
Did you survive?
You did, now you're sitting on the door. Nice. Hey, what you doing?
What the hell? Why did you do that, man? Peter. That poor guard, you could have told him to stop.
Sorry, sir.
You end up shooting me and this poor other guy.
Press E on it now.
Yes.
It's the bell of destiny. You only ring it when you have some giant gonads. Come this way. Press E on this. The box of doom. Go. Yes, go press E on it. All right, it doesn't work. It seems to be broken. Press E on that. Does it taste good? It actually heals you. What? What's going on? That's meant to kill you. How did you just drink that liquid? How did you? He just drunk some foreign liquid.
Heals you.
Yeah, that's not meant to heal you, man. Come this way.
It is.
No, it's meant to give you the runs. It's a laxative. I don't like it, this place either. I've been working here. They treat me like a slave. So let's get out of here, all right? Together. Let's go. I don't know if I have access to get out of here, to be fair. Oh, scanning. Oh, bugger! Don't let me! All right, let's go somewhere else quick. Hey, excuse me. Could you help us, Mr. Cateboy? Have you got security clearance for this? Wow, he's got security clearance. Thank you, bro. I just want to check out the local area. I've never been out here before. I've never been out here before, actually. Have you? Oh! Where did he go? I think he went this way. Okay, look, follow me. I'll find a way out. I'm going to go back the way we came. I think it was this way. Maybe not. Go back. I don't know where we're going. I don't know what the hell's in there. I think that's... What SCP's in that container? I don't even know anymore. Come on, bro. We're missing the brony party right now. That's weird. A chair in the corner. Nice. All right, there's a cube down there. Let's go down there. What the hell? Hello? I don't know what this room is. There's got to be a way out somewhere. Hang on, someone's looking for us, I think. Oh, I've been here before, I remember. You flashbanged yourself. Why would you do that? Hey, you're meant to be my friend, man. What are you doing? Come on, let's go this way. I'm trying to find a way actually out. What's this? I think there's actually no way to get out. What the f... Maybe this is the way out. Maybe we found it. I hope we have. Come on, door. Come on in. Let's go up. We're going to be in trouble now. True that. Oh, what the hell? Balls. I think we're in the same place we were before. It just took us upstairs. I think we're trapped in this maze. What the hell is that? Mr. Teddy Bear, what the hell? You're a scary Mr. Teddy Bear. Is it actually a person or... Can you speak English, SCP? Mr. Monkey Boy? He nods no. I thought a nod like this. This SCP has got out. What can you do, SCP? Open this door, my friend. I want to see what's outside. I've never been outside before. I don't have access to it, though. What's in here? This guy looks like he knows where he's going. Or maybe he don't. Let's go. He did steal fire. I don't know what he's doing. All right, you might be in trouble. Come this way, quick. Hang on, here's the seal, I think. This is the door. Hello, sir. This is mad. I've never been up here before. Hello, sir. I've never been here. Oh, this is a spawning zone, is it? Okay, my bad. Oi, oi, come with me. He's not going to shoot you. He seems quite cool, to be fair. All right, Sam, we're just checking out the area. We've never been up here before. Sorry, Sam. Oh, show ID. Okay, one sec. There we go. Well, some guy called Kate Boy. Kate Boy. Hey, what are you doing, man? Oh, okay. Well, I don't want him trapped. We're sort of just walking around, my friend. Can you just, like, show us around quickly? We just want to be shown around. We don't want to, like, I don't want to take him prisoner. I know he's... Oh, the entrance. Show me. I want to see. Oh, sorry, dude. Let me just release this guy. This guy's no trouble, trust me. We've just been talking, walking. Trust me, he's not going to... You can just shoot him. If he runs off, you can shoot him. Okay? You got being cuffs. Okay. Oh, see, this is nice. Main light. Oh, my God, you can control all the lights and stuff. Don't mess with it. Why? It's the lighting. So we can turn off the lighting to the whole place. That's some serious stuff right there. I like the sound of that. Oh, sorry. The server room. Oh, my God. Don't go down. Why? What's down here? You may be showing me... I'm not going to click on anything, am I? I didn't click on the lights. You know I'm not going to click on nothing. I'm just looking around with this geezer. It controls everything, does it? Can you just show me the controls? I did see him from the top. Can you just show me? I'm not going to touch anything. I'll stand over here. Well, that vending machine controls everything. It looks like a bloody vending machine. Let me go here. I can see it now. I don't understand how you control it. All right, let's get out of here before you get in trouble. Yeah, that's cool. Let's go. I don't want you to get in trouble for this. It's quite cool, though. Thanks for showing me around. Ah. Walk the plank, boy. This guy needs to walk the plank. Go. Let me release you. You walk the plank. He's going to walk the plank. The teddy bear's trying to stop you. Take the bear with you. Kick him off. Go on. Give him a drop kick. What do you mean, don't? Hey, you meant to... Hey, go walk the plank. Go walk the plank. Go, jump. Oh, my God, run. Run. Right, I'm out.